those wigs that has this really pleasant sound. So I'm gonna turn it on so you can listen to the candle. This company is owned by an entrepreneur named Latrice. I don't remember her last name, but she has a variety of candles on her website. I'll put the website right here, and I'll also link it on the description box. These are paraben-free, non-toxic candles that have beautiful scents and are handmade. From what I understand, they also collaborate with local artisans for the vases that the candles come in. So you know that this is a legit company. listen to the wig some more. Doesn't this make you wanna camp outside? Roast marshmallows and hot dogs. you don't like hearing people eat, fast forward like 3 minutes. $8 allergens and related to the gods. So this really, really does work, and it leaves it feeling soft and manageable and shiny. So there's always smaller versions of these so that you can try them and see if you like them. So clean. Oops. Don't despair, repair. Okay, let's move on to the next item. These sounds. This is the Fenty Beauty Lip Stunner Matte Liquid Lipstick in Uncensored. Black-owned brand by Miss Rihanna herself. You might be wondering, why are you featuring Rihanna? Like, she doesn't need more money, she doesn't need more support. Why don't you support smaller brands? Staff and the people who are hired Black Lives Matter or Black nonprofits or Black owners. But I don't get any money from YouTube. So, not yet at least. But if I ever get revenue from this video, I'll donate it to Black causes for equity and anti-racism. That's a promise. So, whenever that happens. Last item. Should I eat it on